What's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more of the Ultimate Doom. When we last left off, we defeated the Cyber Demon at the Tower of Babel, and now we are going to be jumping into Hell itself to confront the true evil behind, behind this invasion of Earth, or whatever the story says. Anyway, we're going to be jumping into Episode 3, Inferno, and we're going to be doing it just like the others on Ultraviolence, getting 100% kills and secrets in every map possible. And, before we go ahead and get started, I just want to say that this is my favorite episode. So, let's do it. Episode 3, Map 1, Hell Keep has already begun. Okay. So let's open these up. Let's see if we can't draw these empty fireballs and get them to hit the cacodemons. Actually, I don't know if that actually... I don't even think that even worked, but... as soon as we can get them in fighting, we will be good to run. Whoa, back here. That can never go wrong with our trusty shotgun. My aim was, like, really bad right then. So, yeah. I was hoping to have, you know, 25 shells, because that's what I usually end up with. Because, you know, you can kill all those imps in one shot, but obviously I fail at it. And this map is just like... come on, what kind of map forces you to use the pistol? I mean, really. It ought to be illegal, I tell ya. Pistol's just there for show. It's just so you can take out a zombie man or two and then just, friggin', you know, just have it there just to have it. I mean, because you don't really need it for anything else. I mean, hell. Alright, now these guys. Come on. There we go. Let's get more infighting stirred up here. I mean, I guess we... you know what, yeah. I guess I could use my friggin' shotgun here. Alright, and you... you'll get a punch to the face. Just cause... oh, wow, that was actually a pretty strong attack there. I'm surprised. That dealt more damage than that cacodemon fireball did. Just a scratch to the face. And then these guys. These friggin' guys. Okay. You know, I wonder sometimes, why didn't they ever give this track a name? Like, every like, Doom website or, you know, website related to the Doom music, you never see a name for this track. Like, I wonder what they would have called it had they decided to name it, but... because, you know, it just goes it just says untitled. But anyway, Slough of Despair. Alright, and good, my autosave is working. Alright. And yes, of course, I mean, I know the common pronunciation is Slough, but, you know, it's like, you know, I've heard people call it Sloth, Slaw. Oh, what is it? How do you say this word? I mean, I know how you say it, but still. I mean, I'm just going to assume that it is Slough, but, you know, for all intents and purposes, I don't know. Okay, so yes, we've got the big hand. Oh, is that a zombie man that was firing at me? Yep, there he is. So yes, we have the big-ass hand here, and I'm not going to go in there just yet. I need to find the Berserk pack. I think that's over here. Oh, yes, there it is. Oh, get out of my way. I was about to say, I just missed it. Will you get... oh, gosh, I hate demons that act resilient more than they should be. I don't know. And this guy, trying to chomp my face off. So if that wasn't the cacodemon that got alerted, then where is the one that got alerted? Oh. Hello. Oh, no, no, no. Let's not die in the second map to some shotgunners and lost souls, shall we? That would be nice. That would be most appreciated. Where is this cacodemon? I know I heard him hiss. I am not crazy most of the time. Here he is. There. Didn't take too much damage from him. And then here's this secret with the plasma gun. There's the arrow. As you can see, right there, and somebody is growling at me. Okay. Let's see. In here, yes, rocket launcher. Can never go wrong with a rocket launcher. It may only provide you two rockets, but it's still something. Yeah, punch them all out, jib them all. That's what I like. You can actually hop into this one. What? Oh, I guess, okay. I guess that worked. Cacodemons! Or actually just Cacodemon. No, just one Cacodemon. Will you die? God. Annoying, man. I'll just let these guys fight it out. Oh, shit, there's another one. I forgot about him. Come here, there. Friggin', ugh. Auto-aim correctly, Doom Guy. Thank you, that'd be much appreciated. Okay, armor. Yes, let's give this guy the middle finger. Because we're in the middle finger now. Open that. Or, well, yeah, go in there. I didn't mean to say open that. It's already opened. Silly lightning bolt. No, I don't know. I've gotten some questions, like, in the past, like, kind of... Like, they've been asking me, you know, it's like, how did you choose the name Lightning Bolt Forever? And honestly, I don't know. It just, like, kind of popped into my head one day. I don't know. Maybe I had a Lightning Bolt fetish when I was 15 years old. I don't know. No, I'm kidding. But, yeah, I really don't know how that name came to be. I mean, it's kind of a long name, but still, I like it. I still think that, you know, it's a pretty good name. Obviously, but I don't know. I've stuck with it ever since, as you know. These guys, they just need to go away. So, we'll do that. Okay, where are those guys? Spectres! And, yeah, I think that's... This is just about everyone. We still have this group of lost souls to tackle over here. Oh, get away. You friggin' guys. Yeah, alright, that's everybody. And there's the hand. Gotta love the hand. Whose hand is that, anyway? Like, is it somebody from IDS? Like, is it one of the... Is it, like... Is it Carmack's hand or Romero's hand? I don't know. I don't know what it is. Anyway, next map, Pandemonium, Episode 3, Map 3. We have left Episode 3, Map 2, and we are now in Episode 3, Map 3. Yes. Nice logic there. Okay. Alright. This map, I don't know, like, it's a good map. I just, whenever I think about Episode 3... I never think about this map. Like, I don't know about you guys, but, like, this map, it, honestly, like, it's a good map. It's just kind of forgettable, in my opinion. And I don't know. It might just be me, but I don't know. There's something about it. Something about you, baby. All right. There I go singing again. Oh, whoa, holy... Hate that. I hate that so much. All right, yeah. I don't have my Berserk fist. I don't have my Rage fist. I just have my normal Doom Guy fist. I don't have the Rage Doom Guy fist. Pre-order today! Only $49.99. Plus an extra $25.95 shipping and handling. Okay. Buy your Doom Guy Rage fist today. Knock out all your enemies in one punch. Make them go splatter all over your driveway. I don't know what I'm saying. Don't mind me. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay. Yes, this random area right there. And that's another thing. It's like, I never, like, you never notice that area from the front side. Sweet. Let's grab that. The big effing gun 9000. Let's run around here. Do that. Let's not take all that crazy damage. You need to get out of my way. And so do you. All this trouble for a dadgum invulnerability sphere. Okay, where is that Baron? Yeah! And then we'll just quickly take care of these guys in here. Alright. Lower the walls down. Oh, they're over there. That figures. Alright. And I will save that mega armor for... Oh, nice. Here I am trying to save the mega armor and the imp bumps me right into it. Thanks, you dick. No, I'm just fine. Okay. Hop inside these crevices. Nooks, crannies, and crevices. Where did... Okay, there it is. Nooks, crannies, and crevices. Ooh. Okay. You're getting annoying. You need to die. And this room, what is up with this wall here? It's like... Ugh. Kind of make you dizzy if you stare at it for a long time. Okay, so I think... Oh. Never mind. Yes, I think everything has been accounted for so far. Let's do that. Those imps... Well, I'll take care of that one since he's right there. For the rest of them, I will just leave them be. This is Tom Hanks saying, if you see me in person, please leave me be. Thank you, Simpsons movie. Okay, I heard a cacko. Where is he? Where is he? Let me at him. Alright, and for the rest of you, jury duty, jury duty, jury... No, I don't know. Boy, I've been quoting a lot of movies so far. We're only in the third map of this episode. It's gonna be a long video. I'm so sorry, guys, but it's gonna be a long video. Where is the... Okay, it must be on the other side. Where's the switch? Okay, there it is. So I was like, I know I'm not crazy. Again. Alright. Oh, they're all right here. Hello! And where's that Baron? Oh, there he is. For some reason, I thought he was going to be to the left of me, but... Oh, well. Oh, yes, I cannot grab that mega armor because, you know... The imp bumped me into it. But I think we're... Actually... I think we're good to go. I have this strange notion like I'm... Or strange feeling like I'm missing a secret, but I guess the end will tell. Oh, no, I got everything. I guess I could have just checked the auto-map, but... You know, what fun is that? Anyway, House of Pain, Episode 3, Map 4. Love this map. This map and, like... This is probably... Actually, I'd say this is probably my third favorite map in this episode. Yeah. It's probably the biggest map in the episode. But I'd say it's my third favorite behind Gate to Limbo, and then... Yeah, Gate to Limbo... Whoa! Jerk. Gate to Limbo, I'd say, is my second favorite, and Mount Erebus is my all-time Episode 3 favorite. And all-time Ultimate Doom favorite as well. Alright. Will you just die? There we go. Will you just die already? I get him? Oh, no. There's always one that gets away. And there's nothing even in here, either. Like, that's what I don't understand. Why is there nothing in there? There should at least be, like, some items or something. And why is this not a secret at all? Gosh. Alright. Let's wake them up. Where are you guys? Y'all can just do y'all's little infighting thing. Fight each other! Yes! There we go. Alright. He's dead, and... Let's see. Can't get too close to those crushers. Can you go around? Yes. Let's do that. Do that. And let's flip that switch. And let's run! Ignore all them! We will wake them up over there. We'll wake these guys up down here. Everybody. And let's see if we can't get them all to fight each other. Except for these demons here, because these demons can just die to barrels. But apart from that, everybody can just kind of... Oh, everybody can just kind of duke it out in here. Sort of, kind of. Actually, I'm starting to think I just kind of created a big old cluster for myself here. Can I... Okay, yeah. That area is not off limits. Okay, you die. You die. There we go. Do-do-do. Oh, right in the face. That sucks. Man, I just ran. I didn't walk. I ran into that fireball. I am ashamed to call myself a good Doom player. Making mistakes like that. That'll get you Space Marines killed, see? I don't know. Yeah. There's some designs that you don't see a whole lot of. All the impaled guys on the wall. Oh, that was the end of the Cacodine. Cool. This is another one of those maps that was, like, changed a lot for the ports of Doom, like the PlayStation and Game Boy versions. Like, the ending... Oh. Wow. How did you survive? Okay. Alright, well, now you're dead. But, like, the ending in particular... The ending in particular is, like, actually quite different than it is in this version. In the PlayStation version, I mean. It takes you to some outdoor area, and it's like... I don't know, it's just totally different. Oh, I hate when he opens that door! I hate when he opens that freaking door! Because, it ruins my chance to get the jump on all these guys. And then this Cacodemon... I wish this Cacodemon, was still able to, kill himself. You know what I mean? In the early versions of Doom? He would, eat himself alive, I guess. Okay. Yeah, I guess we'll just do that. Okay, make sure these demons don't open up the door behind me. No, get off. Oh, crap. No, don't die to these Cacodemons either. Don't open that door! I hate when guys open that door! Have I mentioned I hate when monsters open doors? No, I don't know. And I'm gonna need to pick up some more energy cells, because I am running L-O-W low. And apparently that Cacodemon wasn't wounded at all by that BFG blast. I am amazed I got out of there without taking any damage. Come on. Did I get him? Oh. Okay. Health, ammo, we got it all. And let's see. This little room here. And we are going to have Monsieur Baron of... What? How does he not... No, no, get out of there. God. I aimed right at him, and he did not die. But yeah, in the Game Boy version, or the PlayStation version, the red key would be accompanying that soul sphere in that room. Because they had to hack this map down in size. Alright, let's do this. How did I do that? I didn't even step in the thing, did I? Maybe I did. I honestly don't know. That's not a good weapon to use in a big group of enemies like that. Let's rush this entire area. Okay. Actually, it'd probably be easier if I just used rockets on these guys, wouldn't it? Okay. Everyone's dead. rid of them. And all you guys. Alright, we have all three keys. We can open up this door here. Oh, you friggin'... Man, zombie men should not be able to hit you. That is the one rule. They are the one enemy that should be, like, totally disregardable. And I don't even think that's a word, but I don't care. Somehow that hit. Disregardable, yes. Good use of words there. Actually, it may be a word and I just sound like a total idiot. I don't know. And I, again, like in the last episode, I almost forgot I had a berserk pack in this map, and I just remembered it right at the end. That could have saved me like a ton of ammo back in those previous areas, but... Oh well, let me just, okay, everyone is dead. We can come back here. Monsieur Cacodemon. Yeah, there we go. We're done. Sweet. Alright. On to Unholy Cathedral. Episode 3, Map 5. What is with this music being used in, like, every episode? It's like, this is the one track that's used in, like, at least one map of every single episode in this game. Like, look. I mean, it ain't a bad track, but still. And, you know, it's like, it kind of sucks, because when they made episode 4 for this game, it's like, they could have had the chance, I'm assuming, to make all new music for that episode, but they never did. Like, they didn't even make at least, like, one new track for that episode. Because, like, at least, you know, episodes 2 and 3, they introduced at least one new track, but nah, episode 4 didn't. And, you know, we even still got stuck with that old tired music for, the secret map. Episode 4, Map 9, which was used in, like, two maps prior, but whatever, I'm just ranting again. And again, it's like, I honestly don't think, you know, any, like, most Doom music isn't that bad. Like same goes for the secret map track that I was talking about. I don't think it's bad, I just think that, no, I just think it's, like, used way too much. Now, see, I can't remember when I'm picking up these berserk packs, and judging by how much damage I'm not dealing him, I don't think I've picked one up yet. Get in here. There. Now, where's that guy? Come on, come up to the window so I can say hi like a good neighbor. There we go. Also, I would like to say that it is blasphemy that we do not get the chainsaw until halfway through this episode. No, I'm just playing. Chainsaw is an integral part of Doom. Yellow key? Now, where is the flow wall? Flow! There's flow! Open the wall to the right of flow for some goodies inside and our beloved chainsaw. Okay, I believe it is... Yes, Jib's just to the left of the teleporter. This is the room. There's our berserk pack. I know, there's a berserk pack in, like, almost every single one of these maps. Same thing with the last episode, too. Alright, let's not take too much damage in this room, shall we? Come on! Oh, you friggin'... Okay. That goes nowhere. Let's take... Okay, here we go. I know, I still get confused about how to open up all these secret areas. Like, it's craziness. I know... This is one here. Okay. Yeah, we just went in there, so... Whoa, hey there. Come here, you'll be the first one I use the chainsaw on in this episode. Okay. I believe back here? No, that just took me back to there. I know... Okay, yes, I was just there. I know there's one area that takes you... Is it this one? Yep! There it is, and we should have all four... Yep, all four are open. Awesomeness. Awesome sauce. Hot sauce. You gotta say it with a New Yorker's accent. Hot sauce. You specters. And you know what? Just for grins and giggles, you lost souls too. Because I really hate lost souls. There's no Doom player alive that honestly I think likes lost souls, but let's just lower all these platforms down. Whoop. Yep, there you go. And yes, of course, this begs the question, why is that one the only one that's tagged as a secret sector? I don't know. Anyway, let's do that. And I'm going to need to conserve my energy cells here. So, we have the blue key. Let's grab... Where's that invulnerability? Here! Jump in here. Really quickly, we'll zoom! Zoom, Doom Guy, zoom! Where's that guy? Die! Alright, we got some more goodies. Get that switch to open the door back up, and we will just, can't close that, can I? Dang it! Can they open that door? I don't think they can, but regardless, we'll just wait for them all to come in. And while they're doing that, I think we did get everything. Oh, there's no one. Oh, here they all are. Whoop, and there's one more imp for good measure. Oh god. Uh-oh. I'm in the middle of a cluster here. Probably shouldn't have done that way. But... Oh well. Okay, is that everyone? No, we still got one more. Oh, I didn't find all the secrets. Holy crap. So what secret am I missing then? Oh, I know where it is. I don't know where the last enemy is, but I do know where the last secret is. It's where we got the blue key. It's that little room. Not here, it's right... Here we go. There's the last secret. But I don't know where the last enemy is. I can only assume that he hasn't teleported out from that final area yet. Because I don't think... Did he come out? No. Here's the whole map, but... I don't think I missed anybody. Oh, wait, yeah. I hear him. Yeah, there he is. Come on. Come on, Impy. I want to kill you so I can get out of this map. Yeah, I might have to make a cut here. This may take a while. Okay, yeah, he wouldn't come out, so I had to walk into the wall and fish him out of there and just punch him to death. I wasn't about to wait, you know, an extra 10 minutes just for him to come out of there. But anyway, that's Unholy Cathedral, all said and done. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Lightning Bolt Forever's favorite Ultimate Doom map, Episode 3, Map 6, Mount Erebus. Alright. Let's do it. Okay, yeah, we'll just run straight on in, shall we? We'll run straight on in. Straight out of Mars, I don't know. Straight out of Phobos, that's where Doom Guy... That's what Doom Guy's movie name would be. Straight out of Phobos. Okay, any shotgunners wander down here? Nope. Whoop, you die. I don't know. I think one of the reasons I like this map so much is because it's got so much color to it. That's what I... Whoa, yeah, don't fall out there. It's got so much color to it, and I think that's what visually appeals to me about this one. Alright, I have 7 energy cells left. So, that's... Probably should have waited on grabbing that. But, we will be okay. First things first, what... Oh, God. First things first, what I need to do is find some health. Oh, God. Whoa! Okay. Lost souls take precedence over imps in terms of kill order, so we'll get rid of... Whoa! Get rid of them first. And hopefully I'll have enough rockets to do the rocket jump. Maybe. Is there anybody out here? No. Let's just go out to this building. God, this map, this almost seems like when you play this, like, speaking of the PlayStation version, it's like when you play this on the PlayStation, it's almost like you're playing a totally different map. It's kind of scary how much they've edited this map, but... Although, what I do like about the new PlayStation design, or, well, not really new, but what I like about that version... is that... Freaking radiation suit leaks. What I like about that version is that... What? Okay, wait, was it right here that I got hit? I don't know. What I like about that version is that you teleport off, like... This building is in, like, some completely different area that you have to teleport to in the PlayStation version. And I'll admit, I do kind of like that. But nothing, of course, beats the original, in my opinion. I love the original too much. Alright. Beep 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 beep. What's on this side? Anything? No. Anything goes. Oh, there's those imps. Oh, there's 3 of them. Okay. Let's surprise these guys out here. Yeah, alright. Did I get them? Oh. Sweet. All right. Love doing that. Yeah. I think we're good there. So, yes, I love just running around this map. It is so much fun. I think. Is it there you... Oh, crap, it is. It's not when you go to the door. It's when you step... It's as soon as you step on that platform and my suit is wearing off. Okay. I do not like this trap. If there's anything I don't like about this map, it would be this trap. Although, that is easily countered by the fact that you can just BFG all those... prick wads with the BFG. Yes, that was kind of redundant, but I don't care. A nice little slaughter fest there. We have our secret, and this, alright. Ooh, and the cacodemons have woken up. Okay, no. You guys need to go away. Alright, let's jump in here. We can get those cacodemons later. I finally realized why this building is designed like this with that window in the center of it. It's so you can shoot rockets. At least, I would assume so. And, you know, if that was the intent, then I feel, like, really dumb for just now realizing that. I mean, I didn't just now realize it, but, you know. I realized it not too long ago. Beep, 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 beep. Do that. And I don't know if I ever showed it off in my original... Let's Play or not, but the exit is right here, like the regular exit. It's right there. Just jump inside that teleporter there. And I still hear somebody growling at me, so... Okay. They're all dead, and let's back over here. Right. Is that everything? No, there's still one guy left. I have no idea where he is. This always happens. It's like... Whoa, there he... I was about... You know, I just had this... I had a strange feeling he might be back in there, but... Yes, that is everything. Yes. Yes, if we're gonna get all the secrets, then I'm gonna need to do the rocket jump. So, we shall head on through. Head on through right here. And let's just slowly creep our way around. And... Fire! Sweet. Alright. Off to episode 3, map 9, Warrens. I love the skull on that island. And the Warrens area on the little intermission screen. And I say... Screw the rules, I have... weapons, and some very bad belch gas, so I don't know. Although, I have not been playing very conservatively with my ammo here. But, if I was, then I don't think this video would be that much fun. Come on, there we go. Chainsaw time! Can never go wrong with chainsaw! Dr. Doom got... Wow, they're all ready to just... Oh wow, he's running away. He knows what's happening here. He knows it's all a trick. Okay, yes. Oh yeah, also, if you remember back to episode 3, map 1, Hell Keep, this door actually doesn't open, I don't think, on this side, so whatever you have is what you have in that map, I think. I'm not sure about that. Anyway, we've got the Cyber Demon. He's back, he's returned with a vengeance. You know what? So have we. We're a no-nonsense type of space marine. We're gonna get rid of this guy. You know, that's one thing they never explain. It's like, why... How and why does the Cyber Demon come back? You know? It's like, who resurrected him? I mean, I know that in general there's, like, multiple Cyber Demons in, like, other Doomwads and stuff. But, I should have saved that. But... Yeah, there's only, you know, one Spider Mastermind, presumably. Because, supposedly, it comes back, like, you know, you defeat it in Episode 3, Map 8, but it comes back for Episode 4, Map 8, so you can assume it got resurrected somehow. So I would assume that's how it would work with the Cyber Demon, but I just don't know, really. I feel like I just kind of answered my own question there. Oh! Okay. There is a smarter way to do this. I'm not gonna do it, honestly. That was the smarter way. Lower this. And let's rush behind these guys. Alright! Alright! Oh wait, wrong game. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, we'll use rockets. That's the thing. I've just been low on, like, you know, big gun ammo, like, this entire episode, but that's okay. It's not meant to be super easy. Sweet. Did not take any damage there. Alright, now... Okay, that was weird. I don't know how that... But yeah, back the video up, you'll see the BFG blast, it... Out of the corner of my eye, I just saw it hit that wall. That was pretty crazy, actually. okay, all these shotgunners. Oh, God. Let's not do anything stupid here. Alright. And then the rest of these guys, we can just chain gun down. But yeah, like, that's not supposed... That wasn't supposed to happen. That, like, the BFG blast was supposed to hit the Cacodemons, you know... from right here. Like, it wasn't supposed to travel all the way back this way. I guess I just didn't enter the teleporter fast enough, but... oh well. Let's open up, and we're done with Warrens. Alright. Next up is the penultimate map of Episode 3. Episode 3, Map 7, Gate to Limbo. Or just Limbo. It says Gate to Limbo on the intermission screen, but it says Limbo on the map screen. But, you know, it's whatever you want it to be. Okay, Cacodemons. Actually, now that I think about it, you don't really need that much ammo to kill the Spider Mastermind. Like, all you need is maybe one good BFG blast and a few spare rockets, and then... oh, that would be... all you need is, like, one good BFG blast. One direct hit BFG blast. So, yeah. I guess I'll go ahead and start using all the ammo for this. I'll start using, like, my big guns for this in this map. I mean, as if I haven't been using them already. Are those demons alerted? Yes, they are. Okay, blue key is mine. Do that. Do that. I tell you what, I love this map now, but man, I used to hate this map back in the day on the Game Boy Advance. It was just so confusing to me, and I could not figure my way around. It was the red brick area that confused me. The red brick area on the way to get the red key. That area, I cannot tell you how lost I was in that area, and like, I never knew that I was just one map away from finishing the game. If I had known that, it would have just been a real pisser, but I thought I was never going to finish this map in the GBA version. Come on. Alright. Oh, no bullets. No more bullets. Hey, Daffy boy, no more bullets. Alright, you can die. There we go. Rocket's there. The fat lady, she's there. Come on. Okay, and then you just follow... yeah, I mean, I've got it memorized now, but it's... I mean, even still, it's not that hard. I don't know why I was getting so frustrated with this map back in the day. I think it was because of the... like, how the Game Boy Advance version controlled, and it was just... I don't know, I just found myself getting lost. I don't really know how else to put it. And you know what, after all this time of playing this map, I guess I could do this a faster way, but I like just, you know, I just like doing it this way. Actually, let's try this way first. Is it this side you go into? Yes. Whoop. There we go. Lovely rocket shot, if I do say so myself. And then you can just hop over here. Alright. And you don't even need a bridge to get back, you can just take the stairs. Oh, can I? Oh, so close to making it back over. I really do like that wall, though. Randomosity. What would I be without my randomness? Okay. And here next. And then I remember once I actually did find my way out of the red brick area, because the GBA version controlled so bad, I got stuck in that little pit there. And I couldn't get out, and then I was just like, oh, screw it. I'll come back to this some other time. But, without further ado, that is the end of Gate to Limbo. Short map, I gotta tell ya. Episode 3, I think it's actually the shortest episode out of all four, but anyway, here we go. The Final Confrontation, Episode 3, Map 8, Dis, the capital of Inferno itself. Hello, I am Lindsay Lohan! This music is so cool. And I know what, like, I understand why they... oh, can I not wall run along this wall? No, I guess I can't. I understand why they give you friggin' rockets around the edges, but really, I mean, like, well, I can understand why they give them to you if you're doing this map from scratch, but at this point, they're just kind of useless. like I said, BFG is all it takes. Aw, Mr. Oh, dude, get off the wall, Doom guy. Poor Mr. Cacodemon got demoralized and demolished and vanquished and some other synonym for got dead. Alright, let's just go in here, grab our obligatory power-ups, and let her have it. Whoop. Come on, you. Woo! The loathsome spider demon that masterminded the invasion of the moon bases and caused so much death has had its ass kicked for all time. A hidden doorway opens and you enter. You've proven too tough for hell to contain, and now hell at last plays fair. For you emerge from the door to see the green fields of Earth. Home at last! You wonder what's been happening on Earth while you were battling evil unleashed. It's good that no hellspawn could have come through that door with you. ...
Oh, it's little Daisy. Hi, Daisy. Oh, sweet little music.
And of course we have the oh so ever so tragic end to Daisy and Doomguy's home. Oh man. That's just awful right there. But that's the end. And of course, that was the original end to Doom before they made episode 4. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call this quits here. I'll wait for the music to end at least. But yeah, this has been episode 3, Inferno, of Let's Play the Ultimate Doom. When we come back, I will see you all in the fourth and final episode, and the second to last video of this channel for the time being. I do have like one more little goodbye video to post after Doom. But until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I will catch you good people later.